person was sent to a local hospital today. That's after a vehicle collided with a home here in Sioux City. First responders say a vehicle was speeding and then collided with a parked vehicle. That parked vehicle was then pushed into the home, causing damage to the porch. The house is near the corner of Transit Avenue and South Paxton Street. Most of the damage was limited to the porch. Crews did put up beams and supports to keep the porch from collapsing.